What is up, you guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for today's video, gagawa ako ng makeup tutorial. Disclaimer lang ha, I'm not a professional makeup artist. Ito lang yung makeup na ginagawa ko sa sarili ko whenever I have lakads. Yung mga lakad, ganun. Pero, yeah. So, let's proceed to the makeup tutorial. But before that, don't forget to click the subscribe button and follow me on my social media accounts. I'm just gonna put here and makita niyo. So yeah, let's proceed. First off, I'm using this micelle air from Nivea. Ano ka lang sa mukha ko para naman clean canvas charger. Now, first off, primer. So for the primer, I'll be using this Baby Skin Pore Eraser. Ito lang yung third ko, so dito muna tayo. For my BB cream, I'm using this Maybelline Super BB Moist Matte. Medyo ano siya, super ano lang, sakto lang sa skin ko yung shade. But hindi ko talaga feel. Gusto ko kasi mas lighter than that. So, hence ang nagagamitin ko, wala akong gagamitin na beauty blender or something.
Girl, ilang araw ka ng kuya. So, kailangan mo talaga ng concealer para takpan yung mga heavy bags mo. Mga luxurious bags niyo sa mata. Charot. So, for the concealer, I'm using this Maybelline New York. Anong yung Fit Me. There you go. Again, fingers lang ang gagamitin ko pang blend. Kasi, wala akong beauty blender. And then, lagyan nyo na rin ng, ano, isabay nyo na rin yung eyelids nyo. So, parang primer na rin ang kalabasan. So, next is powder. But, guys, hindi ako nagpa-powder. Promise. As in, hindi ako nagpa-powder. I'm not that kind of person na nagpa-powder para mag-mattify yung look ng makeup ko because mas gusto ko kasing dewy yung look ng makeup ko. So, if you are the type of person na gustong mag-powder para mag-matte yung face nyo, then I suggest na mag-powder kayo. But you're like, if you're like me, hindi nagpa-powder, so let's proceed to the eyebrows. So as you can see, I have a slit in my eyebrows. It's, you know, fashion. For my eyebrows, I'm using this fashion brow from Maybelline. Moving on, for my eyeshadow, I'll be using this New York, Kiss New York palette. It's a palette na galing sa ibang bansa. Binigyan nung to sana ng best friend ko kasi dalawa yung palette yung bago sa binigyan niya sa akin. So, okay. Ish, why? Kukunin ko tong Maybelline New York na ano, this maliit na eyeshadow palette. So, just gonna take this in the middle and sa gitna. Just gonna use my fingers though. And then, talagay ko lang siya sa dito ng eyelids. So, going back to my brow palette, I'm going with this one para sa semi-smoky eye ko. Parang hindi ko nakita yung eyeshadow, pero promise you guys, may... Yan, we're done! Saan nakita? Pero wait, pakita ko. Ganun pa, simple lang. Now, sa ano naman? Let's go back to this palette kasi maglalagay tayo ng highlight sa inner part of my eye. Gonna get this one. This one. Yun. Proceed to eyeliner. I'm using the Maybelline Hyper Sharp. And next is mascara. Curl ko lang muna yung eyelashes ko. By the way, I'm using this True Falsies Mask Volume Express Waterproof Mascara. Next, contour. So for the contour, I'm just gonna be using this brow palette. Hindi, kunin ko lang yung powder ng palette ko. For the blush, using this Huda Beauty Ruby Obsession. This is just a fake one, but guys, kahit fake to, it works. Hindi naman ako nag-break out, so okay lang for me. Gonna be using this one, this peachy one. I know this is a nice shadow palette, pero kumaganda rin naman siya as blush. This palette is super pigmented, so better be careful with this, okay? Ang problema lang kasi nito, guys, itong palette na to, ang dami niyang fallouts. Kapag, huwag mong diinan, gano'n. Dapat you're using a bigger blush brush. Kasi ito maliit lang to eh, so. Next is the highlighter. Finally. My favorite part. When it comes to makeup. This is the Colorette highlighter, you guys. It's one of my favorite and it's on shade Crystal Prism. But this. So, because a little goes a long way. So for my lips, I'll be using this Tropicana Cherry Dew Lip and Cheek Tint. And guys, sobrang bango na tong lip tint na to. It's one of my favorite na. Aside from this one, sa Cheek and Lip Bittersweet Magenta. Maganda to guys, sobrang ganda nito. Pero minsan kasi nagsasawa na rin ako sa kulay. So I need a new kulay for my lips and cheek. And aside from that, meron din akong Colorette na, ano to? Colorette na lip tint. Colorette na lip tint. And it's on shade Coco. But, yung sabi natin ginagamit kasi super pigmented nito and hindi naman ako masyadong pack when it comes to my lips. Just lip tint. Okay na ako. But before that, lagyan ko muna ng Lucas Papaw. Dumi-dumi na nito. Goodbye. Para lang mawala yung dryness ng mukha. And guys, sobrang bango nito. Tapos ang tamis-tamis niya. So now we're done. Ito yung look ko, guys. So, thank you for watching, guys. And I hope nagustuhan niyo tong look ko. And yeah. I'll see you on my next one. Bye!